I made a quick tip on how to create a blinking layer a few years ago, but it definitely needs some updating. There are two quick methods to make a layer blink, depending on whether you want your layer to flash or fade between keyframes. First, let's check out how to create a flashing blink. Put an opacity keyframe at the beginning of your layer and set the value to 100%. Holding down Shift, press Page Down to jump forward 10 frames. Create a second keyframe, setting the opacity to 0%. Shift Page Down one more time to jump forward another 10 frames. Create a keyframe with an opacity value of 100%. Highlight all three keyframes, right-click, and choose Toggle Hold Keyframe. Option-click on the opacity stopwatch and type Loop Out Open and Close Parentheses. Now this layer will flash indefinitely. To create a fading blink, put an opacity keyframe at the beginning of your layer and set its value to 100%. Shift Page Down to jump forward 10 frames and set the opacity's value to 0%. You can either leave your keyframes at their default linear settings or highlight both keyframes, right-click, go to Keyframe Assistant, and choose Easy Ease, which creates Bezier keyframes. Option-click the opacity stopwatch and type Loop Out Ping Pong exactly as you see it here. Now your layer will blink indefinitely while fading between keyframes. The important thing to keep in mind is that Loop Out Ping Pong only works with linear and Bezier keyframes. You can save this animation as a preset and bring it in with the click of a button. Highlight the opacity keyframes and select Animation, Save Animation Preset. Save the preset to your user presets. Now you can call it back up under your Effects and Presets panel. The next time you need to create a blinking layer, remember to use Loop Out for a flashing blink or Loop Out Ping Pong for a fading blink. But remember that ping pong won't work with hold keyframes.